Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How are you doing today? Welcome to Music Group TV. Today I'm going to be working with the XAir app, which is an online and offline editor, so that means I can build my bands into here before the show, or I can do it in real time, which is a nice option to have. It's very cool and it has a ton of different feature sets, and like I said, we're going to talk about scenes today. Scenes are very cool. The reason they're cool is that I can, let's just say we're doing a festival and I have six bands. I can do sound check with each of the bands and save all of their settings as a scene for each band. So now when it comes time for the show, I can instantly pull up all their settings and just be ready to go at a moment's notice, which is handy. So for instance, let's take a look right now. I have a drum set, a typical drum set, bass, keys, couple of guitars, bass vox, lead vox, and a keys vox. So let's just say I'm ready to go to the next band. Let's check it out. I go over here to my folder, and I go ahead and go into there. Now I've completely changed what band I have going on here. I have timbales, congas, bass, acoustic guitars, piano, and two vocals on this band. And it's easy to be able to just go back and forth between the two. Now I can save them also in the same manner by clicking this icon up here, the floppy disk, and just name it something, you know, whatever, and then go over to the scene folder and be able to save it. So it's easy to save the scenes, it's easy to call up the scenes and use them. Now I can do this, let's go back to my other band. So I'm gonna go back into scenes, call up this, now I'm back to my other band, it's great. I can store scenes for all these things. So that's on a global scale. On a more local scale, I can save individual presets. So for instance, this is a vocal channel, and let's just say I had another vocal, like a talkback, set up in here. So I can call it up just that and leave the rest of the settings alone and just call it up by going to a preset. So I go into the folder, I go here, I go to presets, and I can go into channel strip, and here's a talkback channel, and now I have the different settings for my talkback channel. And so now I can go ahead and use this, which is handy to have. I can not only do it for that, I can do it for a compressor. Let's say I'm on a bass channel and I go to the compressor. And I say, that's not the settings I want. I know what bass player this is, and I know what compressor I want to have. So I can call up a bass compressor, and now it sets it for the settings that I wanted to have. So it's nice to be able to do these different things, like an EQ, for instance, if I was doing a vocalist. And I say, okay, this is what I want to pull up. I want to pull up a vocal that I know that works, an EQ curve that I know works on this person. I go right back into presets. I go to EQ. I can go to vocal two. And now there's my nice frequency curve for that vocalist that I know is going to work. It's really handy to have these scenes. So I hope you've picked up a couple of bits of information about scenes. Thanks for watching Music Group TV.